Investigators in Montgomery County right now looking for a man who they say accidentally shot himself in the leg Saturday evening while inside the King of Prussia Mall. Upper Merion Township police say the unidentified man was inside Victoria's Secret when the gun that he was holding inside of his jacket pocket went off and shot him in the leg. Police say the man left behind a trail of blood as he and a woman ran out of the mall into the parking lot. No other injuries were reported.